the J.A.N family. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe.
You can click that notification bell so you'll be notified every single time we post a video. Ding! And we post a new video every single day. At least one.
At least one. We do try. And today we had a request for a video that is about a festival that's going on in India. And I don't really know anything about it, so this is going to be very interesting. We love learning about the culture, the festivals. Anji and I love doing the temple videos and,
yes,
and learning new things about them all the time. So please keep the comments coming so we can keep doing these. These are amazing. So what's it today?
So we're going to do the Chariot Festival at Jagannath Puri, Orissa, India.
Yeah. Okay, so let's see what this festival is all about. Looks like the tops of the temples.
It's
Rath
Yatra, a festival featuring the largest temple cars in the world.
I mean, that's just amazing that many people come.
The god travels aboard a chariot that stands 13.5 meters tall and weighs 65 tons.
But they like replicate
the largest wooden temple car in the world.
The temple.
These
it's
enormous
beautiful.
Eyes, brimming with benevolence, belong to the god Jagannath. Jagannath means Lord of the Cosmos in Sanskrit. To Hindus, Jagannath is the god who frees people from all earthly suffering and bestows heavenly blessings and delights.
Nice.
Jagannath appears alongside his brother, Kalabhadra, and sister, Subhadra. In Hindu belief, these siblings are renowned for their close relationship.
all the flowers,
yeah.
The colors.
Face turned to the crowd
so
of elders,
pretty.
Who respond with a roar. Just at this moment, rain begins to fall. It seems miraculous. The rain blesses Jagannath's departure and offers refreshment to the crowd.
Yeah, I'm sure it's cooling them off.
Now the temple car of Bellavadra creaks into motion.
And they're all pulling
it.
It
is pulled by 1,000 worshippers.
1,000 people are pulling it. And how do you get picked to be on the cart?
Yeah.
Like,
that's special.
I'm sure you have to be a special person to be sitting on that cart with the gods.
On his slow 3-kilometer journey to Gundicha Temple. The gigantic temple cars are
We're finally on it!
Hereditary artisans
where they're moving.
Who have been doing this work for generations.
And how do they move through that crowd?
2,200 logs go into the making of precious woods from the port.
I mean, we have parades here, but this is like nothing. Yeah.
After the departure,
these are beautiful.
Bellavadra's temple car is the first to arrive at Gundicha Temple. Later, the chariot from Jagannath arrives.
Yeah, and that these were built by hand.
Yeah.
I'm sure just for this occasion.
The temple car slowly approaches the spot where
his
siblings wait.
Yeah, let us know. Do they build new ones every year? Are these ones that they keep? And then they just bring them out for these festivals? And,
the gods will spend the
wow.
next 7 days at their ancestral home, Gundicha Temple. Worshippers scramble up onto the temple cars to gaze in reverence at Jagannath. Jagannath and his siblings do not enter Gundicha Temple immediately after their arrival. They will wait until nightfall, ensconced in their temple cars and receiving the adulation of worshippers. Each year since Jagannath joined
that.
The Hindu pantheon,
flowers.
He has
yeah.
made this homecoming
piece,
visit. He shows himself to the people and bestows the blessings and delights of heaven upon them. 9 p.m. Now the gods enter the temple. For the next 7 days, this gate will be sealed, and no worshippers will be permitted to enter. The crowds can only eagerly await the reappearance of Jagannath a week later.
So they stay
yeah.
for the fest until they can see him again. Wow.
Many pilgrims while away the time on Puri's beaches. They have come from all over India, and some have never seen the ocean before.
Mm, so pretty.
Jagannath has been in seclusion in Gundicha Temple for 5 days now. Today, dances honoring the god are held late into the night.
They have so many people there visiting. And
as Jagannath reaches his temple, he shows off the bounty of his ancestral home. He brings with him golden ornaments. Aboard his temple car, he is adorned in the ceremonial garb of a Hindu god. The gold symbolizes wealth.
Jagannath,
in his glittering finery, worshippers. His golden appearance makes the faithful feel ecstatic. For the last 2 days, Jagannath will remain here, bestowing blessings on pilgrims. The ninth day of the festival, Jagannath re-enters his temple. With its massive temple cars, the biggest in the world, Rath Yatra has come to an end.
Good fortune. Everybody needs that. That was nice.
Yeah, that's really nice. It's like all the colors and all the temples, and they're just like carrying all the statues of the gods, and it's just like one ton for each god, and it's
that's a lot. Wow. Yeah, it was really amazing. And I hope you guys are having fun there, enjoying it, and seeing the gods and festivals and stuff. So it looks like a lot of fun. Let us know if it's something we should go to, right? And if it would be safe for foreigners to come and visit. There was a lot of people there.
Yes.
So, but it looked like a lot of fun.
Yes.
And
also let us know if you know what day it is, the ninth day, because I
want
to know.
Oh, what day? Anjali wants to know, like, today is the 5th of July. Is it the ninth day? Is today the last day? Is it coming up?
Or is it like the seventh day? Or like what day of the ninth day is it?
Right. What day in the festival is it right now?
Yeah.
So she wants to know. And let us know a little bit more about the festival. Mm-hmm. That'd be great. And keep the comments coming. We love learning about India.
Yes.
And hope you guys have a great day. Namaste.
Namaste.
Subscribe.
Bye.